Ooh. Hey y'all, welcome to my YouTube channel. Thank everybody for tuning in. Today I'm gonna tell y'all how to pass the swab test. A swab test for marijuana, okay? Today is November the 30th, 2017. I just got the call yesterday that I passed mine, so I just wanna pass along the info, okay? So what you're gonna need is, or what I used, some spring water with some lime cut up in there, 1 key lime cut. This is how I drink my water every day, but just water will be fine. You want to try to flush your system as much as possible. Then I got some Listerine, okay? Some peroxide, Family Dollar Store peroxide. Nothing special. Toothpaste and toothbrush, okay? Whatever toothpaste you use should be fine. I got some dental floss, alright? Peppermint. Can't go wrong with these, right? Okay? In case anybody is wondering, how much I smoke every single day. This is what I use. All THC. Okay? Every single day, more than during the night. Alright? Now, the first thing I did was give myself 25 hours of not smoking before I went to go take my test. Okay? So, didn't smoke for 25 hours. After that last smoke, the day before, immediately after that, I went and brushed my teeth, okay? Hit the gums up, the inside of your cheeks, the roof of your mouth, your tongue, get all that, because this is where everything sits at, and the swab is going to be against you. They want the swab to be against your cheek, okay? So, get all that, alright? Then, I started to drink as much water as possible. You know, try to flush my system out as much as I can. You know, that started the day before. The next day, tried to get a gallon in before 2 o'clock, before my test, but that didn't happen. So I drank about a half a gallon before I went in. Alright, whatever water I drank the day before, I did a half a gallon that same day. Alright, I was just sipping, you know, throughout the day up until it was time for me to go. They say don't eat fatty foods. I didn't eat anything at all. I was just drinking the water trying to flush myself out, okay? But the day of the test, as soon as I got up, brushed my teeth, hit up them cheeks, them gums, the roof of my mouth, the tongue. Then right after I brushed, I flossed. Then I rinsed with the peroxide. Then I rinsed with the Listerine, okay? Did that first thing in the morning. Did it again around 12, almost 12 o'clock, okay? My test was at 2. So I did it right before I went in. Sat in the car, brushed my teeth, hit them cheeks up, the gums, the roof of my mouth, my tongue. Brushed my teeth real good. Then I flossed, okay? Then I rinsed with the peroxide. Then I rinsed with the Listerine. And then I put two mints in my mouth right before I was going in. Put one on each side, all right? They say that should be enough. Me, I did a little extra. I'm a little extra. I finished those two mints and then right before I was going to, right before he basically handed me the swab. No, not going to hand me the swab, but I used 4 of these. Okay, before I went in there. Let 2 dissolve and took 2 more right before I took my test. I got a call a few days later saying I'm good, so I just wanted to pass that along for anybody who might need it. And I hope somebody can use it. Y'all be good. I'll talk to y'all later.